Hi everybody, it's me, Hachi. So today I'm doing this teal look, as you can see from my face. It's actually very, very simple. The only part I had trouble with was my liquid eyeliner, because I probably need more, and it's probably almost out. So I will be speeding that part up for you, because obviously this eye's a little bit lighter than that eye with the black eye. But this look is actually very, very, very easy to do. So I hope you enjoy it, and let's get started. Okay, everybody, so first what we want to do is have a clean face. And also, I'm going to use my favorite foundation tool, or as I call it, tinted moisturizer. So much better for your skin. I'm not adding powder today just because it's tinted moisturizer. I mean, last time, I mean, I would have put tinted moisturizer and the powder over the tinted moisturizer. That's because I was trying to focus just in the eye. And today too, but this is more so, this look. So, anyways. We're not gonna put on any concealer because obviously I don't really care. I'm kind of lazy, but you can put them on if you so wish. Anyway, I know the camera is shoddy. Oh. Okay. So next, I'm gonna take the light color, peachy color, and use it as a base. I just basically took a very natural color to set my eye, and now I'm taking the teal color that I think that would be cute. I'm using that color. This look is actually very fun. At the same time, I'm trying to go to the drawer to look for something because I am in her room because she has better lighting in her room. Oh no, I stole it on her. Oh well. See, I have officially finished the color. Okay, sorry, my camera cut off on me. Okay, next, what we're gonna do with this line are I'm gonna put on the lower eyeliner. Please don't use a nod to show me square. Now we're gonna curl our lashes. Next, I'm going to use this light pink. Mirror almost fell. Gonna finish off with a little bit of highlighter. Go with the face and finally finish off with the lips. There you go. So this is final. If you want to know any of the information, please look in the info box for any of the products that you use. And that's about it. Next time.